So, I look, sound, and feel kind of like a crazy person because I am kind of sick. I'm getting sick again. I think there's a stink bug on my. We'll worry about that later. Hey guys, so today is January 13th. It's a Monday, and I'm starting off a college week in my life video just because I want to have this to look back on. So. Yeah, it's just gonna be like a normal college week in my life. I guess it will be a little different just because it is J term. So J term in and of itself is just weird and different, but it's going to be a fun week. Today's Declan's birthday, so you'll see that in clips later tonight. J term's kind of weird. It's only like 3 weeks long or something. So it's not really like a normal week, but really excited. It's gonna be kind of a crazy week. I have an exam today, so I'm gonna go to Village, get some food, and study there while I'm eating. But before I do that, I'm gonna have to take care of the stink bug that's over there on my poster because that's nasty. And yeah, so. I'm literally so bad at vlogging. I'm just like not used to doing it, but the clips you just saw were of me getting breakfast and studying a little for an exam I had in class today and then walking to class. I just got into class. You got it a little bit early, so I went and picked up this package because why can't I talk? I went and picked up this package because I got to class early and I had time before the mailroom closed. So now I'm just gonna open this up. It's a new storage ottoman because mine is like completely destroyed, like the one that I brought at the beginning, like with me at the beginning of the year. And like this is what I used to get up onto my bed. So I like really needed a new one because the beds here are really high up and I'm like not tall whatsoever. So I just really needed a new one. So I'm gonna put this together now and we'll just see you guys later. So bad at this. I'm just. Danny's actually just got out of the shower. I'm going to dinner with Declan for his birthday right now, but I'm getting ready. I want to like do my makeup a little. And I cleaned up my side of the room. I showed you Danny, but she's in her towel. And yeah, that's all I've done so far. I did my makeup. I'm ready to go see Flobs. Here's Danny. And yeah, I'm gonna walk there now, so. Happy birthday, Flavio! Flavio enjoying some dumplings. What's your birthday fortune?
You are soon going to change your present line of work.
Interesting. So we went and watched The Bachelor, but now we're back, and I forgot to vlog that, but we're back. Yes, Emma. Danny's doing some tricks for us right now, so. Okay, so I'm just like horrible at vlogging, but last night we just went and saw The Bachelor, and then we were just hanging out here, which I think I got a clip of, and then yeah, I went to sleep, and today I had class. I got breakfast with some friends, but it just like, I don't know, it's been a very low-key day. We might be going out tonight, but like I'm not sure yet, so. It's Tuesday night. We didn't go out with our friends because I'm sick and Danny has like a really early class. And now I can't fall asleep. So I'm editing this right now and I didn't explain that same night Danny and I were like really bored and just like, I don't know. Being weird, so we decided to like move our whole room around
but then we hated it and we changed it back. But that's what you're about to see now. So,
we decided we're doing it.
Your headboard falls. Your headboard's not gonna fall. It's zip tied to the bed.
I feel like we should see till tomorrow because I don't hate it. It feels more like a communal space.
I kind of hate it.
It's like one big bed.
I
kind of
hate it.
You hate it?
Like, I don't know.
So that just didn't work out for us. So we rearranged everything back. And now it's like 2 a.m. So good night. See you tomorrow.
Good morning. It is Wednesday morning.
Good morning.
We came to get bagels.
It's bagel time.
And it's such a nice day out. It's so pretty.
So we're back from the bagels now. Sorry, my fan's on, so it's loud. Jamie's in her bed. I have class. Oh, she didn't. She did one way. I have class in. Why can't I think? I have class in like an hour, so I'm just gonna lay in bed till I have class. J-term's weird because like classes are just like 3 hours long every day. It's like one class instead of like having four classes and like it being all spaced out and different and like, I don't know. So my class isn't a hard class. It's like actually really fun, but because it's every day for 3 hours, it just like becomes more tedious. But my professor's super cool, and it's like hasn't been like horrible or anything, so it's not bad. But yeah.
So I just got back from class. I usually get out of class early because J-term classes are like typically 3 hours long, 1:30 to 4:30. But we always get out let out early. Opening my Ipsy bag. Gonna be the end
of the day. Oh my gosh!
Look at what I got. It's nice. I got a huge Ofra highlighter.
You get the best stuff in your bag.
Yeah.
That color.
Isn't it so pretty? And normally these are expensive, I'm pretty sure. I got this Luxy fan brush. I don't know. Let's see what else I got.
Everyone has the flu on 3/4.
I know. Ooh, I got the Gimme Brow Gel from Benefit.
It's so nice.
I've never used it, but I feel like people love it.
It's so nice. Wait, what day of the month does it come?
I just caught it today.
So does it come the same time every month?
Yeah, like normally around, like it's like the 10th through the 14th or whatever.
Cute. Okay, here are your jeans.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna do laundry.
Okay.
It's okay, they were already muddy. Yeah. Don't worry. Okay. I got this tea tree oil foaming cleanser.
Ooh,
and
nice.
An ultra hydrating cream for my face. So, wow, this is a good bag.
Yeah, that's a really good bag.
So, it's my little haul. It's so hot in here. But yeah, that's what I got in my Ipsy bag. That's actually so good. I want to try this out. Oh, what is she getting? A little beautiful face mask.
I'm not trying to get the flu.
The whole third floor of our building has the flu. Mm-hmm. Is that why you got it?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do? Wear it out?
No, I'm going to Colin's room right now, and he doesn't have a flu, but
he has a fever. He has like a virus.
Yeah.
Yeah, but if you're about to kiss him, what? Take it
no,
off.
No, I'm not. Him. He's so dead and gross. Like he's icky. Ugh.
How are you going, then?
To give him soup.
Aw, good girlfriend.
Because he threw up his sandwich.
Aw, okay. Go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I'm just while she's doing that, I'm gonna lay in my bed.
I thought you were going to be like, I'm single.
We're going to dinner now.
Oh, that's a great angle.
I was watching a movie for homework. And then we're going to dinner. And then I have like a presentation I have to go to for my class. So it's 10:30 now. We're hungry again. And sure. Oh my God, she's eating soup from a can.
It's organic.
So good. Comment down below if you've ever had it. I'm having a Jebani. So that's our night for night. Woo! So
I just woke up. Danny's in class. And I normally wake up when she gets back, but I'm going to wake up earlier now so that I can go do some laundry before this weekend. So we're going to go do that now. I actually am still so tired, though. So I'm really proud of myself for getting up before she's back. So yeah, I'll show you the nasty laundry rooms in Carolina. So, I forgot to show the laundry room, but we still have to go get our stuff from the laundry room. Danny's back from class, so I'm no longer lonely. Right now we're going to Village to get breakfast. It's like such a nice day out.
It's so nice.
And yeah, I just fake tan too, so I'm feeling kind of sticky, but it's okay.
The remnants of my bowl.
Do you want me to take out the trash?
I have class now, but we're doing TikTok instead of going class.
Hi, my name is Emma.
Studying is hard.
Oh, she's not wearing pants.
Just got back from class. I think I hear Danny. Hello. Here we have Emma. Here's Danny. Yeah, I am. Are you making fun of me? Just got back from dinner. When we come back, they're literally just in. They were already here when we came back. That's college for you.
Danny couldn't go out tonight, but it's Thursday, the first day of the weekend, and it's a long.
Gonna go potty.
We're gonna go out now, and we're gonna
keep you guys updated.
So I'm editing this right now and I'm ending it here. It's Friday, like later in the day. I think we're going to dinner soon, but I think I'm just gonna make that a separate weekend vlog. I hope you enjoyed this week in my life video in college here at Elon. It's amazing. If you're coming to Elon, you should follow me on Instagram and you can ask me whatever you want. You can feel free to DM me. So yeah, that's all for this video. Bye.